Hi, my name is Samsuzana. I am a precision farmer. I work at the Department of Biological and Agricultural Engineering, University, Putra, Malaysia. Have you ever wondered how much sweat the farmer loses before the food is served in your dining table? Born and raised in a family farm, I grew up thinking, how could I help the farm work to be easier so that farmer like my father will not struggling so much? Imagine a farmer having a huge farm that needs to be treated every single day to ensure enough yield at harvest. When did the last time the farmer have his vacation? Would it be easier if the farmer could receive the information of the crop status on his smartphone? That is what a precision farmer do. My work in precision agriculture focuses on improving farming practices. We use Internet of Things and sensor system to collect data in farm to make predictive insights and economizing farming processes. For example, farm data or images can be analyzed to detect nutrient deficiency in crops and plant diseases. This allows farmers to make smarter decisions for more efficient application of water, pesticides, herbicides, and fertilizer. Thus, reduce expenses and prevent excess of chemical usage. Malaysia is still heavily reliant on imports to feed the population. Only 13% of its population involved in agriculture, and the number keeps decreasing over the decades. I believe this pressure is also faced by the Asian region. In my scientific work, we develop smart farming devices to enhance participation of new generation agripreneurs in farming activities. I hope farming work can be simpler, not only for men, but women, or not only for the green fingers, but everyone who needs to feed their mouth. Winning this prize will inspire the millennial, especially women, to break the boundaries and work together in utilizing science and technology to improve lives. Would you care to take the challenge of feeding the world? Well, I do.